We just want people to come and have a really good time and then test themselves and get active. So I think if you're sort of interested in fitness but you maybe don't think you're capable of doing a longer run, it's a really good way of sort of getting involved. And people can also, we sort of say people are welcome to run some of the route and walk some of the route. So it's just about getting people out and active and having a good time.